It's about 5:45. I'm on my way to Santa Anita Canyon / Chanchi Flats. It's got a bunch of different areas inside of it. I'm gonna miss sunset by a little bit, but it's still gonna work out.
I wanna be alone. Alone with you.
I just wanna know why there is so much traffic at 6 in the... Like, I get it. Y'all got work. I got work later on, too. But I'm just trying to create. Oh my god! Bro, I still got an hour left. Feeling discouraged. It's all hell right now. All that traffic, it's like daylight now. Still driving. Alright, so it's like 7 now. But I'm finally making it up this dang mountain. The weather isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. It's not a total loss. But, I mean, I'm here, so I kind of got to make the best of what I got. Alright. Finally here. After being stuck in traffic for like 2 hours. But it's okay. Now. Step one, we are here. You right. So I kind of wanted to talk about the reasons why I wanted to start vlogging. No particular order. God, it's so hard to walk up this thing, or walk down it. Anyway, reason one. Camera almost fell. Reason one. Get a lot of messages from people who are just kind of starting to get into shooting, and they kind of want to hang out and like tag along. And while I want to do that, like I want to help people out as much as I can, I feel really awkward doing it, especially if it's like something paid, and I gotta be like, oh, they're just here, don't worry about them, you know. So these are gonna be sort of behind the scenes and some other stuff that has to do with photography that anyone has questions about. Reason two, I just got into photographers' vlogs like this year, and it opened my eyes a lot. Andrew Kearns is like probably the main one that I watch a lot. We have a lot of similarities. But I mean, we're still different photographers, so it's cool to see what someone else is doing that is kind of the same thing that I'm doing, if that makes sense. Samuel Elkins, that whole crew, Peter McKinnon, Jessica, Irene, I'll link everyone. Yeah, anytime I watch any sort of photo vlog, I just get really pumped and get out of my non-creative rut that any sort of artist gets into. So hopefully these can kind of do the same thing for you. Or not. And then reason three, it's a challenge. I'm still kind of getting into video here and there, so figure why not challenge myself even more and try to put it all together. A lot of my friends keep posting about this bridge. Oh, I found it. I was gonna say, a lot of my friends keep posting about this bridge, and I've been trying to find it for the longest time. And I found it.
Treasure chest. I don't know.
I shoot is trying to keep everything as real as possible. People are pretty scared when I ask them if I want to work with them, just because they think it's some big deal. Like, oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to pose or anything. And then after we're done, they realize it's more of just like a hangout. And I'm just kind of there with the camera. I try to convey a message that's, like I said, just as real as things can go. I hope that that shows in my pictures and in my video work. It's okay to be awkward. I'm awkward as hell. But that's what makes us who we are. So, let's create.